this is Echoing Clock.
And Rypper95, aka CoolGuy902, is going through a request to change the volume again.
Okay.
And we just beat Dracula in a different recording, but now we're going back to the Holy Water save for the sheer fact that we have Holy Water with it. And we only had Tier 1 Cross in our other playthrough, and it kind of just wrecked us.
Yeah. I mean, the cross is helpful. You know what? The cross is helpful if
we'll give you one quick playthrough with the cross.
Yeah.
And then we'll go back to the Holy Water.
Yeah.
Or not.
Or not. Okay.
Might as well just revert to our save state, man.
Well, at least now we have full health.
Okay. Yeah, let's try with this.
Oh, save state.
Like 5?
3. I just copied 3.
Wow, that was our tier 3 Holy Water.
Yeah, but with like 4 health though. 1 hit and we're dead.
We had 2 hits and we're dead, but whatever.
Whatever. That's 4 hits and we're dead. Because Dracula has to be unfair about how many hits it takes.
Oh yeah, wait till you see his second stage, folks. It's really ridiculous.
Yeah. Do we introduce ourselves?
Oh, I don't care. People know who we are. Yeah, pathetic. Like a horse. Or like a hus if you've actually seen that video. And if you do, get off my channel.
Don't watch.
No, just don't even go there. Don't even bring it up. There's a limit of words that I want referenced on this channel, and that is definitely not one of them. Wow!
Yes!
Okay, take it.
Shape state.
Shape state?
Shape state. Mustache.
I must ask you a question. When I go on the internet, I browse. That's really not funny without a picture of a guy with giant eyebrows, but still. People can still see me.
I hope people find the humor in me, like, failing at this game.
Yeah!
Because otherwise we're gonna lose a subscriber or two. That's a joke, don't actually unsubscribe.
It'll hurt.
It'll make me cry.
It'll make him cry, which I'll find goddamn hilarious. But...
So, back in the rhythm of things.
Back in the saddle again?
Back in the... Yeah. So. You know what would suck?
What?
If, like, we were to make a band, and then, like, forgot to copyright everything, and if some other band, like, took all of our work, and claimed it as their own. And then they could do that because we didn't copyright our song.
Is that the kind of nightmares you have? Because I really don't care.
No, the type of nightmares I have...
I don't want to know. Just shut up.
I don't dream.
Good. Makes it one less boring conversation I have to deal with you.
Lol. Five hits? Ha ha ha. Six. If you get the reference, you're amazing. If you don't get the reference,
get off our channel. You're too young for our channel.
Yeah. And if you've, like, kind of, like, knew that reference when you were 50, that kind of makes you, like, dead. Because now you're just too old to be on our channel. Okay. So our commentary's gone to shit.
That seems to happen a lot with you when we play Castlevania.
Yeah, oh well. Oh. Save state. Because I'm actually doing good now. I'm not sucking in this game as much. Until now. I jinxed it.
That's okay, you got a save state before you start to suck, so...
Yeah.
Let's go to which this was, that save state.
Yeah. I don't want to go up against that final dude to play one hit. I'll go for it.
Oh god. Oh lord.
Oh, oh lord.
Oh lord. Oh, you're dead. Man, look at that, you're dead. Oh, you're dead.
Okay. Let's see if I can make it like one of those like amazing, like, without taking hit.
Shut up.
Runs. I'll drink to that.
Hey! Mazel tov.
Molotov.
Should draw from that.
Good shot.
Shut up and play your damn game.
Oh, you're dead.
Look at that, you're dead.
What? Well, the game's rigged.
Wow.
This game's rigged.
Yeah, it's rigged in your favor, asshole. My face when I realized that our clock is on West Coast time instead of East Coast time.
Whoa. Uh-oh. So what time is it?
It's 8:30. It's 11:30 right now. We just missed lunch.
Really?
Yeah.
Seriously? We missed lunch.
Yeah, it's lunch right now.
Okay.
So deal with it.
Oh well. If no one comes to get us, then I don't care. I'll go with sophomore lunch. I'd be all for that. I don't
eat
think
with the sophomores. Be a dwarf amongst midgets.
Be a dwarf amongst midgets.
Yeah, because dwarves are taller than midgets.
No.
Or a short guy among midgets. I feel that way when I'm talking with my mom because she's short and she can't reach like the top shelf in our house. So I have to help her with shit.
I keep saying that I'm gonna buy her one of those, like, claw thingies that, like, you pull the trigger and it opens and closes the claw thing.
Well,
that you find them at, like, the Discovery Zone all the time.
I haven't seen one of those in a long time. One more hit, come on.
Oh, you suck dick.
You need to stop saying dick less. I can't really add flourish ice squeeze easily.
Okay. So let's see how well we can do this. Okay, just start spamming holy water. Wow.
Okay, that did nothing.
Instantly die, okay.
Okay.
When you get to the second stage, put it to slot 5.
Okay.
If you get to break the stage 2.
Again.
Do I move every single watch for the first time?
Alright.
Me from the Dead. I think I brought that up in another episode of a different Let's Play that we were going about. That was a good movie. I'd never seen that movie before.
Huh. I've never heard of it. What's it about?
It's basically like what would happen if there was like another World War and England became fascist.
Oh. Save state. Okay, that's doing nothing for me.
Just keep spamming.
Okay.
You keep letting up, that's why. You just have to keep throwing it at it.
You better do something worthwhile. Okay, I'm out.
We almost got the half health, that's pretty good.
Okay, let's try this again.
Okay,
Maybe I should hit those fire things and try to get help from them. Or hearts or something. Whatever. Ammo. Because wouldn't more water be the source of more holy water? And me being a priest? My grandfather's a reverend.
That's what I said.
Yeah. That doesn't help me though. Yes.
Triple shot, there we go.
Oh. Lost triple shot.
Okay, that's what I think you should do. I think you should get him down to like half health with your whip, and then...
And then spam the holy water?
Yeah.
Okay, you can do that. I might not be able to. Alright, so this is already 12 minutes. So we're doing better this time than we did one of the previous times.
Yeah, the other episode we had that we just deleted was 45 minutes.
Yeah, so we weren't about to upload that and waste all your time. Because we already set enough records with this Let's Play for the longest couple episodes that we've uploaded, recorded, whatever.
EC here thought it would take us 2 minutes. Or not 2 minutes, 2 episodes.
Yeah. Proved me wrong. Screw you, game. Dropped hearts like that. If you don't like the fact that we're save stating so much, then, like, would you rather see us, like, die so much? We'll put it that way. Either we save state a lot or we die a lot more and make it like a 50 episode thing of just us just dying over and over again.
We'll probably put like an annotation over the first video saying that there will be heavy save state later on. Let's see.
Yeah.
Should have run under a knife.
Yeah. Or we might just record them all, like upload them all at once, which probably would be best.
Does YouTube have a multi-video uploader?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, because I remember that had to be third-party software. And then YouTube was like, oh, hey, YouTube has a better one.
Okay, that didn't work. So Dracula has a dragon in his chest. Kind of like the dude from Aliens, but an alien in his chest.
I can't wait to see Prometheus. I'm just gonna be sick.
Prometheus is like a prequel to Alien, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Holy crap, you're actually amazing.
Check state.
Wow. You can't. The way you save state.
Oh, well.
I don't think you didn't overwrite your other save state for that.
Fuck. Oh, well. Oh well.
Now you can only take one hit, dumbass. Congratulations, you're an idiot. Congratulations, you fucked yourself.
Yeah.
Wait, so I start spamming the holy water.
Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're fine. Oh, okay. Come on, jump at me. Come at me. Come at me. There we go. I can't believe I safe stated like that.
Yeah, congratulations for an idiot.
Yeah. Like I was just frozen in time.
Back on that, you can't be credits.
Mother.
You had 2 health left. Ivan Fright will help you with this video game, Russell. There's a vision using holy water, that's a new Fright will help you.
You say so.
Yeah, congratulations, you know, now that we've made a horrible face dating.
Yes!
Back up.
Oh. I can't believe I safe stated that, that's terrible. Well, at least it's not the time where we were playing a Halo 3 with our friend Soy Juice on Xbox Live, and we're trying to do that one vidmaster in Halo 3 where you have to go through the entire last mission on, like,
iron.
With iron on. The Iron Skull.
God, I hate Iron. For those of you who don't play Halo, which I know actually might be quite a few of you, Iron is the Iron Skull basically means that every
if you
time
die, you start over. End of story.
Well, you start from the last checkpoint.
Well, it's the last checkpoint if you're playing multiplayer. If you're playing by yourself, it's the beginning of the mission.
Yeah.
There is no checkpoints.
Yeah. Which is, so it makes it really shitty if you die. And also it makes it really fun to say, oh yeah, sure, I'll help you with stuff like that, and then immediately start purposely dying.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Cause Russell, we just beat Castlevania 1.
Okay. Fantastic. With 122,000 points.
Okay, now here's actually a pretty cool Easter egg, kind of. It's classified as an Easter egg. Watch the credits.
You played the greatest role in the story.
You don't have to read it.
Okay, yeah, people can read. So, yeah, we had a lot of fun, and no, we didn't. We had torture.
That's
per se?
Stop.
Okay.
You're welcome, game. You're welcome for playing.
Yeah. Okay. Is it doing anything else or just going very slowly?
I don't know.
So you see the castle kind of blew up? Yeah, that kind of reanimates itself and rebuilds itself within the next century.
Yeah,
like, every century does that. No way. It started us over. Okay. Let's try this again. We could do this.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we're done. Goodbye. This is Echoing Clock.
And Rypper95, aka CoolGuy902. Who would rather shoot himself than play this game again with a knife.
Okay, goodbye.